Salut tout le monde! So, tonight is the first annual Gingerbread Palooza. Gingerbread House Palooza. That our friend Ryan and Allie are hosting at their house. And it's just our way of, like, getting together before the new year. Because, basically, all of us live in different cities. And so we all get together somehow, or especially around the holidays. Like, obviously, you guys will see Friendsgiving. But we decided to do it one more time before the new year. And we're doing gingerbread competition. And so we have teams. Like, me and my sister are the Africans.
Me and Peyton are amazing glazing.
Yeah. So, we're about to have a ton of fun. I'm so freaking excited. Yeah. So excited. So, we'll see y'all.
Everybody get your hands up.
I don't know who dropped
hands in the air.
Somebody dropped their gingerbread.
If your hands are not in the air, you will be docked.
Somebody docked is going in on gingerbread down here.
Okay. If you hear me clap once. All right. Here is the rundown of the rules.
Hey, you two back there.
Why?
Hands in the air.
Everybody
get up. Put your hands in the air.
Mother, and how she instilled in us that material things and
gifts and stuff. That's not what Christmas is about. It's about keeping a home open and bringing people in and celebrating.
Yeah, I saw that.
And
I was like, too.
You may notice that we do have a wall missing.
Okay. Explain.
Unlike Trump, we do not believe in walls.
Oh! Oh!
Everybody is welcome in our home.
The overall winner of the contest is
drum roll, please.
There's nothing like getting together and not needing alcohol to like be lit,
right,
or excited or turn up or just like enjoy each other's company. I mean, we like literally had the time of our lives with pizza, chips, sparkling cider and all the candy, obviously. And then we like played Song Association. We played Heads Up. If anything, 2018 has brought all of us, I think, closer together, and more appreciative of like our bond and our sisterhood. And I mean, even our, like, we have brothers that are part of our squad, has brought everybody together and more appreciative of just life and understanding everybody's struggle a little more. So on that note, Gingerpalooza was gingerbread. I feel like I said this before we left.
You did.
Gingerbread House Palooza was epic. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be an annual thing, and if it's not the gingerbread housing of it all, then it'll be something similar. But we for sure will be getting together and loving on each other and hanging out and kicking it and closing out the year strong. So make sure that you all, hopefully I can get some for Christmas. If not, make sure that you all, if not, make sure this holiday season that you guys find some time, even if it's for an hour or two, to go out and hang out with your friends, or family members or anybody, but just like spend time with them and close out the year with the ones you love and remind them that you love them. Like I always say, make sure that you bless somebody, especially around the holiday season. It's not that hard, people. Just love on somebody, buy somebody a simple gift. Some of the gifts that I've received are the cutest, sweetest things, and I know that it took time and effort, but I also know that it didn't cost them anything ridiculous. I think it was the time and effort to know the individual. Like, I know this is gonna sound crazy, but I get cold anywhere I go, and part of one of the gifts I got was like toe warmers. I've never had toe warmers in my life, but the fact that they exist, I'm hype. I'm so hype. Y'all have no idea. My toes are about to be lit, okay?
On fire.
You know, down below how you choose to bless somebody. And yeah, I think that's it. Oh, are you subscribed? You should definitely be subscribed. Hit the red button down below. Comment below. Let me know what you're doing this holiday season with your friends and how you're blessing somebody else. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas, guys. 2018's almost over. All right. We'll talk to you guys in the next video. Shay, love you. Bisous.
Bisous.